comes with a forklift operators. And yeah, I just need to get there quickly so they can unload me and head back. Not gonna be a really pleasant trip in this one, this truck. Road. even think about wearing a seatbelt. It's doing you more harm than good. You end up with damaged shoulders, broken neck, who knows what. doing this on a weekly basis, this road is a lot better than Marble Bar Road, but coming with this cab over Kenworth, it's not a good mix. How bad Marble Bar Road was, I didn't feel all that corrugation in a Volvo, not even 50% of what I feel this one's here, which is nothing compared with Marble Bar Road. Doing 30 kilometers an hour. Absolutely ridiculous. Everything is everywhere. Thank you. everyone. Hey, the K200. Because how rough they are. I'm going that way. It's not that bad. It is bad. But it's not that bad like us in bed. Because I'm gonna be empty. So coming back empty. At Redmont, heading back, and now is gonna be the real pain in the backside because I'm empty. It's gonna be even rougher. They're saying speed limit 80 k's an hour. Yeah, right. I can hardly go 34 here, and everything is flying everywhere. With 80, yeah, I might not feel that rough, but I won't be sitting on a road either.
Yeah, I'm on good. Righto, yep. I'll put a tub of juice in me van while you're doing that, and then, yeah, no sense putting it on the back tonight.
No, I'm gonna go and get fuel anyway, mate, just wait for me.
Yeah, yeah, well, I'll put a tub in mine, yeah.
In Headland, we'll unload this trailer and then I will see what trailers I need to take back to Perth. Five of them.